Hello friends, if you found a person collapsed or unresponsive in front of you, what you will do? So these are the steps. Verifying the scene safety first, check for the responsiveness of the victim, call for help and activation of the emergency systems. Next, check for pulse, that is carotid pulse, chest compressions, that is 100 to 120 compressions per minute, giving effective breathings 12 to 20 per minute, and giving a defibrillation or AED, automated external defibrillation. That's all friends.